I'm Sweden's strongest man. This is my country, and I'm going to show the other guys some real Viking power.
Strongman is a really tough sport. It's hard for your body. I had a couple of rough years, but this year has easily been the worst so far. I did an operation for my back, and it didn't go that well. I managed to damage a nerve during the operation, and when I woke up, I couldn't even stand on my legs. It's been really, really hard coming back from that. I'm not at my best for this show, but I'm gonna fight it through. I'm gonna do my absolutely best to give everything I have, you know. And since I won last year, I'm not planning on giving that first place away to somebody. So I'm gonna fight all the way through the show and to the end.